Since I don't do things like this with the brown bears, here are three ways I make sure they don't feel left out. Number one, I make sure they get plenty of scratches. Number two is they still get a bunch of treats. And number three is enrichment, whether it's playing with toys or a new scent to roll around in.